search and destroy.
Alright, again, search and destroy sub base. Same, going against my friends, all my other team. Play with some randoms, I muted them because I don't like hearing people talk trash on Xbox. It gets annoying after a while. Especially being black, people try to throw the N-word at you, so that gets annoying as well. Yeah, but my perks, lightweight marathon ninja pro, I like to run. Yeah, I like to run, so whenever I'm always moving, but I do listen out, so. All right, what's going on here? Not over yet. Get ready for the next one. Please go out of my way.
Это уничтожено.
Damn. And right in the ankle. He shot you in the ankle, do more. This is lagging. Is it lagging? Yep. No. We'll be right back.
over yet. Get ready for the next one.
About regret. Oh, this is on YouTube, so dead. This guy's hiding behind the boxes. We got attacked, so I'm trying to think what he's trying to do. Camping it out. He has two people to beat. Both of them are friends list, so I don't think he's gonna win. My friends that have to snipe, we do Retro Boy, Conceited Sniper, and Swisher. They like to snipe. They have a thing they call Quick Scope. I can't do it, so I really don't care that much for it, but they good at it. So this guy right here is doing the care package glitch. And the classic taunt victory for Call of Duty. Don't call in you're calling on your kill streaks. What he's doing now. Two sentry guns. Three, y'all. He another glitch. Yep. Pass it. That's why they will be updating Call of Duty very soon, because you can, you know, call in as many care packages you want if you know how to do it. I think it was like jump on top of something, press the right D-pad three times, and bam, there you go. Alright, what happened? I was narrating.